Okay, so, we've come to the final custom in this whole video, and that custom is my still unfinished, but I made some progress on it, custom Railway Series Edward. Now, you might be asking, well, what did I change about it? First off, the wheels. Basically, I colored in these parts black, and then I left this part, I don't know what any of these parts are called, by the way, and all the spokes, I left all those parts blue. This was present in the TV series, sorry for the long pause, but yeah, this was present in the TV series, so I wouldn't say it adds to the Railway Series vibe a whole lot, but what does, in my opinion, is the running board. I made it black. Like, legit, I just took a black Sharpie, and then I just colored it. That's literally all I had to do. Not only do I think this looks more Railway Series accurate, at least to the later illustrations, because the early Railway Series illustrations weren't that realistic, but I just like the way this looks in light. Like, what's a good angle? Oh yeah, this. Look at how it shines. Look at how shiny that is. And I didn't even have to use gloss. So yeah, that's the last custom in this whole thing. And if you liked any of the others, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the most generic ending in the world, but I don't care. Anyways, good day.